Hey, this video is going to be a cover of a song. Some of you may not like it, but it's one that's not close to home, but it means something to me for someone, because I love them to bits, and every time I sing it, they love it. At least I hope they do anyway. So, this is going to be Little Things by One Direction.
In mine, like it's me, just me, but barely in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm drawing up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you never love the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You'll never love your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I'll love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you they add up to. I'm in love with you, and all your little things. You can't go to bed without a cup of tea. Maybe that's the reason that you talk sleep. And those conversations are the secrets that I keep, though it makes no sense to me. I know you never love the sound of your voice, and if you never want to know how much you weigh, you still have to squeeze into your jeans, but you're perfect to me. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if I do, it's you they add up to. I'm in love with you, and all your little things. You'll never love yourself half as much as I love you. Maybe you treat yourself right, darling, but I want you to. If I let you know I'm here for you, maybe you love yourself like I love you. Oh, I just let these little things slip out of my mouth, because it's you they add up to. I'm in love with you, and all your little things. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but it's you, it's you, it's you they add up to. I'm in love with you, and all your little things.
So again, don't disrespect me for singing something by One Direction. It's just a cover of a song. It means so much for someone I love. And again, just please give me ideas down in the comments below. I'll link my Twitter, my Tumblr, and all that in the description as well. Please don't give me any disrespect. I don't come here for that. I come here to try and give people more confidence and just give people entertainment. I mean, yes, I may be a laughing joke, but at the end of the day, I'm having a joke that people love, and I'm not really bothered by it. So yeah, peace out, stay cool, and I'll see you later.